Good job, Pat. After all that effort. Well done, Pat.
Welcome.
Yes, nicely done, Finlay. Lucky guys. Ooh. Round the plug hole, that one. So I've got naturally shaky hands anyway, but I mean, this is just a new level today. There was obviously a, this is going to start to get a wee bit rough and tumble, so let's just crack it out early. You don't mind a lot of that, you don't mind a lot. You don't mind a bit of hustle if it's even, if it's contested, if both of you are doing it. It's if one's doing it and the other one's not. It's... I like that. Good fun. Watch out now. Switch. Yeah, they're having a wee bit of in the feed as well. Same again.
Quite long myself.
What was that?
Quite long.
No, not that often. Not that long. It's got a season a bit. So not too much, but so not incredibly experienced.
It's
good laugh though. Good bang. And the social side. And the social cycle is male and female is pretty good. We usually train on a Friday and go to the pub afterwards.
Oh,
that's in. Oh, no. Right line, wrong length. That's it. He's getting hustled off that ball every time. What was that? Did we just take it and just throw it the wrong way? What's that for? A shot for shots. We tend to get a lot of the kind of like ex-Euro players and stuff like that like come into us, so our second team kind of, whereas all the uni teams, they kind of like drop all their players at the end of the year, we kind of gain them, so
Uni
2. Uni 2 are a lot harder at home because their students don't travel. So they came with like 15 players or something like that constantly. Somebody fell over and I think they were just. Ooh.
Oh no!
That was
a real one, wasn't it?
On. Offside.
Good switch, Laura. Oh, come on. He was over the line. That's how he likes to play. He's very quick at sort of going like that, pretending he's shooting, then coming back up under. And the problem is he's that fast that you go really, really quick at him, and you overcommit, and then he just goes straight under you every time. I have to usually end up having to mark him and. And this is him not feeling well, and he's. He's got food poisoning, he's been thrown up, so he's got no energy in him at all. And this is him. Pep! Oh. Nice one, Pep, great defence! Shoot it. He's under. Oh, nice. Shot. City ball at the back. This is a really tiny court compared to what we were used to playing on as well. It's tight, isn't it? Aye, because when you guys play over at it's the same as St Andrew's Hall, it's quite small as well. Yeah. Whereas Dundee, you getting the dog to Dundee? Dundee's cracking. It's got probably about from here to that green line the whole way around the court. It's got a glassed off area that you can flip and sit and watch. It's great.
Aye.
It's like an older style place, but I like it. It's good.
It's with the cost.
Cost as well.
Exactly.
That's it. No.
Ah, it's been tight, isn't it?
I just flipped those over for this. That's alright.
Thank you.
Nice one, Lauren. Tense. Nice, Laura. The plan worked! Nice, Laura!
Come on.
live. So Clive! Lucky Alex!
Run this off, I just got landed on quite
dizzy. Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. They are. When I got stopped out for that one, I was like, oh no, because I've been watching it before.
Yeah.
Yeah.